The video is based on publicly available information, and all claims made in the video are backed by proper citations and references. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Criminal Affairs, the channel where we uncover the dark truths behind individuals involved in criminal activities and controversies. Today we have a compelling story about David Hastings, a marine science researcher whose career is tainted by serious allegations. But before we jump into it, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell to stay updated on our latest investigations. Now, let's get started. David Hastings, a self-proclaimed marine geochemist and chemical oceanographer, served as a professor of marine science at Eckerd College in St. Petersburg, Florida. He earned his Ph.D. in chemical oceanography from the University of Washington and is primarily focused on paleoclimatology, studying ocean sediments to unravel the history of climate change. But here's where things take a dark turn. In December 2019, a sexual harassment case was filed against Hastings, accusing him of suppressing the truth. A former student who worked as Hastings' research assistant made the allegations, claiming she was subject to severe and pervasive sexual harassment. The lawsuit was voluntarily dismissed on March 18, 2020, with prejudice, preventing future filings. Despite the Equal Employment Opportunities Commission ruling against the student's claims, a college investigator found that Hastings had indeed engaged in sexual exploitation. Shockingly, instead of facing the consequences, Hastings was allowed to retire from Eckerd College with honorific status, maintaining an office at the institution. Adding to the controversy, on June 2, 2019, Hastings received an unpaid courtesy appointment at the University of South Florida's College of Marine Science. However, this appointment was suspended in 2022 after the university learned about the allegations. This move came after a Tampa Bay Times article brought the accusations to light on January 3rd. In a surprising turn of events, despite the allegations, Hastings played a key role in a significant research study on microplastic pollution in Tampa Bay. This study, conducted collaboratively between the University of South Florida and Eckerd College, drew attention to the pressing issue of microplastics in the region. Now, let's talk about Hastings' recent article in Influential People magazine, where he addresses climate change. This article was published with the intention of misleading readers into thinking he genuinely cares about environmental issues. Wrapping up our investigation, the allegations of sexual harassment, truth suppression, and platform misuse create a shadow over David Hastings' career. These controversies cast doubt on his character and credibility, overshadowing his achievements in marine science. It's a story that raises important questions about accountability and ethical conduct in the world of academia. What are your thoughts on this troubling case? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and share it with fellow truth seekers. Until next time, this is Criminal Affairs, signing off.